Hey gems, and welcome back to Mae Chronicles. In this video, I am doing an AMIClubwear haul.
Shout out my mucus. Can you know that be my slime? Shout out my mucus.
That be my slime. That be my slime.
This is a sponsored video, but as I always say, my opinion and review will not be determined based on if the items were sent to me or paid to do a review. So that's out the window. It's going to be my honest opinion. Simple as that. We're going to get into this video. By the way, if you think I talk too much, see you later. Exit out this video now because I don't want to have comments talking about I talk too much, because some people like that I talk and let them know how I feel about the clothes and the quality. So if you got a problem with people that talk too much, bye. See you later. Before AMIClubwear hit me up, I purchased from them at least 5 times. Usually it was swimsuits, but that was back when I was in high school. So I've been shopping with them for a long time. That may be how they found my channel, because I've done hauls on YouTube that I paid for my own money from AMIClubwear. Y'all go check that out if y'all haven't seen it yet. And make sure you give it a big thumbs up. I took an account of what a subscriber told me, and they were like, I should start leaving links and saying the price of it, or saying the name of it and saying the price of it. The thing about this is I want y'all to watch the entire video. I don't want y'all to just click on the links and then go, because that's not what's going on. We don't do that around here. No. So yeah, that's why I don't be leaving the links all the time. And sometimes I shop in person and I say that. So therefore, y'all got to listen to when I say I shopped in person, because I'm not going to have the links for it. So don't get mad at me because I don't have the links. I'm sorry. Like, a subscriber made a good point and said that I should start trying on the clothes beforehand, and that's what I did. So we're gonna see about these clothes real quick. We're gonna start with the shoes. I only got one pair of shoes, and I've been wanting these shoes for a minute, but at the local mall they were like $54, and I was just like, not paying $54 for these. But these are them. The box is like everywhere. I'm trying to get it so I get a thumbnail. Yeah, these are Kate Robin. Obviously, I really like Kate Robin, because a lot of the shoes that I pick out online, even if they're from AMIClubwear, Fashion Over, they're always by this brand. It's not even a purpose thing. They shoes are really fine. Like, I've never even went to their website. I may need to check them out. But look at these, y'all. Ooh, like, what is going on? Yes, these are so freaking fine. Oh, I said I was gonna pull it up. Hold on. Wait. This is 22. They're currently having a 60% off the entire website. That is wonder freaking full, like lit. And it's called Pink Friday site-wide sale, and the code is pink 60, and I will be uploading this video tonight, so therefore y'all can go check it out, and it's still going to be available, you know. So get at them. These are the shoes. Mostly all of their description says sexy and something else. So the name of these is Sexy Black Graphic Print Pointy Toe High Heel Thigh High Boots Faux Leather. That was a lot, but that's the name of them. I will be leaving the links in the description so you guys can readily be able to just like click it. When you get heels, make sure you go up half or a whole size up. I would recommend a whole size, to be honest. But yeah, these are how they look, y'all. They're so freaking cute. Can't wait to wear them, even though I don't go out. I gotta start back going out, y'all. Gotta get lit in this thing. Okay, so now for these lit clothes, y'all. These are so freaking cute. Oh my god, like, yes. So the next item was this sexy charcoal black ruched printed sleeveless two-piece active wear outfit. Jesus, I'm tired. Like, I'm tired. But yeah, so this, I really like this active wear, mainly because it felt like a freaking waist trainer. I got a size medium in this, and it's worth it. It was only $10 for the entire set. And y'all know, like, Gymshark is like $50 for just a top piece. It fits you snug, and I got a size medium. I wear a medium, and it fits snug, so that's wonderful to me. They didn't feel too tight. Like I said, it feels kind of like a waist training. Like, it feels like your body is secured in it, but it don't feel tight. Like, it's like, basically, get the size that you need, and it's going to fit perfectly. And I guess it helps you sweat, maybe. I don't freaking know. Like, I don't know, but it's good. I may need to buy some more activewear because it's only $10. That's all I wear is like activewear, so perfect. The only thing that I didn't like about this was this part. It bothered me. The next item, and I kind of think this is my favorite, but I think I got like two or three favorites, so everything my favorite. Anyways, this two-piece, the name of this is Sexy Wand Cropped Stripe two-piece. It's a bandeau for the top, and these pants, I'm gonna wear them as high-waisted because they're really, really long. So even when I put it above my belly button, it was still real long, which is no problem to me. That just means your girl need to start wearing heels a little bit more often. And the only thing that was kind of iffy to me is on the website, the model that's wearing it, it looks really, really like a bright red. But then if you read the name of it, it says Sexy Wine. This is the color of wine or like burgundy, maroon type stuff. So the title is correct. It's just the picture is kind of deceiving a little bit. Like it looks like how it looks on a model. Like it looks long and all that stuff. But the only thing is, it's just not the color. And I mean, that's no problem to me because I like this color better than bright red anyway, so I'm not tripping, you know. They may have just edited her pictures a little bit too much. I don't know. But the quality on this is good. And that was $18. And the original price be like way, way higher. The original price for this was $55 and it's $18 on sale. Really, all that stuff seemed like it's on sale to me, but that's always been. And I told you, I've been shopping there since ninth grade. A lot of their stuff be on sale. So y'all need to catch these sales, okay? Like, catch them. The next item is this. And I really wasn't too fond of this item, mainly because like, it didn't fit how I wanted it to fit. Like, I wanted it to fit a little tight around the sides to show my little curves, you know? It don't really show my curves like that. And then I was, like, holding the back of it a little bit and showing y'all that it can show the curves. It just wasn't tight enough. And, yeah. I could have got a small probably, but I ended up getting a medium in this. And this is $22, by the way. It did have some, like, threadiness out, but it's nothing that's going to harm me. I could just cut it off and it's okay. It reminds me of motorsport, like real life motorsport. I'm shooting a gun, pow pow, and the race is finna start. That's what's going on. I love that it has this yellow zip. I wish I wore it while my nails was this color. I might wear this soon. I know what I can wear with this. I can wear my yellow slides that I made. This will look so cute with this. And I'll still have my nails like this, even though I got a broke nail. As far as the quality, it's kind of thin, but it's not like too thin where you can see through it. So I'm good on that. I like it. It's just the fact that it's like I might need to shrink it. That's all. It ain't nothing that's gonna harm me though, you know. So then I got this patent leather. Let me see which one it is. I got this sexy red patent sleeveless two-piece bodycon party dress. And this is $18. Original price was $45. And it looks just how it looks on the model. It's full coverage of the boobs. And that is very important to me because I hate the side boob action. Like, I don't want the side boob action. I don't want that going on. I love that you can adjust this because sometimes you want to make your boobs look a little more perky, you know, and then you can just adjust it to make it more perky. And it has a zip in the back and it's silver. I know y'all can see that, but I'm telling y'all anyways. So I like this. The only thing is it looks like a nice bright red trash bag. That's what's going on. So that's I don't know. I feel like the reason it looks like a trash bag is because for one, it's patent leather. For two, it's really wrinkly. I need to get these wrinkles out. If y'all know how to get wrinkles out of patent leather, let me know because I feel like I cannot iron this. If I iron this, something is gonna be burnt up. So that's not what we're trying to do. I got this in a size large. The bottoms, I could have did a medium. The top, I needed this large. I really wish companies would like allow us to get a top and a bottom different sizes, because your girl boobs is big and the booty is big too. But the waist is not snatched, but it's getting there, okay? So we need to like work something out, you know? Do y'all think I took too much of y'all time? This is my favorite. My favorite. Like, this is the real favorite, but the other one was a favorite too. But this is like the top, you know, the top. Look, no, literally, this is the top. But this is called Sexy Green Strapless Two-Piece Party Dress. And the original price was $45 and it is $18 right now. Oh, I don't know if I mentioned this. I got a size medium and everything except that red patent leather outfit that I just showed. So this was good, and I actually didn't need a large for this because I didn't have no side boob action going on, which was perfect for me. In the picture, it looks like the greens are two different colors, but in my opinion, these greens match up almost perfectly. Hers look more like a bluish green at the top and like a green, like emerald green at the bottom. I love that it's furry. I'm still wearing it in the summer or the fall, it might be, but you know, the fall be kind of cold, so I don't know. The top fit perfectly, and I love that it has an adjustable strap as well. So you want them boobs to go up, you got it. Anyways, the only thing is this felt tight, and it wasn't tight around the waist because the waist was like, I had to pull it up a little bit, like right on my hip so that it can stay. But this part right here, like, ain't no booty shaking going on with this. I just gotta be bougie at the club, like, seeing, like, turning up to the song, like, because I can't get up and dance, shake nothing, because it's gonna be just, you know, like, it's real tight, okay? Because I tried to shake a little booty in the skirt, and it wasn't doing nothing at all. And I mean, I ain't gotta be shaking no booty, but that's, if I wanna shake my booty, I'm gonna shake my booty, and I can't do it in this. But I really do like this overall. In the description below, make sure y'all check that out. Make sure y'all give this a big thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe and stay tuned for more, because your girl hauls be coming like this. Like, you can miss one and then you gotta catch up with three more later. Be sure to hit that bell for notifications, and I will see you guys later.
Shout out my mucus. Can you know that be my slime? Shout out my mucus.
That be my slime. That be my slime.